Hello friends, and in this video I'll be helping you with the square root of the number 351. So let's start. So first of all, we need to write the number like this. The next thing we need to do is we need to form pairs from the right hand side. So one pair will be this and this 3 will be left out. So first we'll divide this 3 and then we'll bring down the pair. The rule is whatever number we write here, we have to write here also. So if we write 2 here and 2 here, it will be 4, which is greater than 3, so we cannot use it. If we write 1 here and 1 here, it will be 1, which is good to use. So 1 here and 1 here, 1 subtract 2 will be left. We did 1 into 1, so add both. So 1 plus 1 will be 2. Write it here and keep a digit extra. And this number we need to make it big. So bring the next pair down and it will be 251. Now whatever number we write here, we have to write here also. So if we write 8 here and 8 here, we'll be having 224, subtract. And we'll be left with 27. Now 28 into 8 we did, so add both. So 28 plus 8 will be 36, write it here. And keep a digit extra, and this number we need to make it big, but we don't have more pair, so we'll put decimal. Once we put decimal, we can bring pair of zeros down and it will be 2700. Compare this 36 with this 270. So 36 7 times is 252, so we can try 7 times, 367 into 7 we can try, and we'll be having 2569, which is good to take. So 7 here and 7 here, 2569, subtract, and we'll be left with 131. Now 367 into 7 we did, so add both. So 367 plus 7 will be 374, and one digit extra, and this number we need to make it big, so bring the next pair of zeros down and it will be 13,100. Compare this 37 with this 131. So 37 4 times is 148. So we cannot try 4 times, we have to try 3 times. 3743 into 3 we can try, and we'll be getting 11,229, which is good to take. So 3 here and 3 here, 11,229, subtract, and we'll be left with 1871. Now 3743 into 3 we did, so add both. So 3743 plus 3 will be 3746, and one digit extra, and this number we need to make it big, so bring the next pair of zeros down and it will be 187100. Compare this 37 with this 187. So 37 5 times is 185. So we can try 5 times. 37465 into 5 we can try, and we'll be getting 187325, which is slightly bigger than this. So 5 times will not work, but we can understand that 4 will work, right? So 4 here and 4 here, but we don't need to calculate because we got the answer correct up to 3 decimal places. So square root of 351 will be 18.734. that will be the answer. So this is all about square root of 351. So if you found the video helpful, please do hit the like button, do consider subscribing, and thanks for watching.